Blood, serotonin, desensitized your receptors to neuroplasticity. Your brain is compensated by allowing you the use of only four of your given senses at any given time within this one constantly switching. So you can see, smell, taste, and hear. You can't feel anything.
the guidelines of Soviet change of crew that all the Soviet people determine their own future.
Survival. I don't think we're supposed to sit by idle whilst we continue.